you do, Mr. Meredith? Out here in isolation, and if you'll forgive me for saying so, obviously not of independent means, how do you survive?
I help out in the fruit and grape season. Do a little driving for a local farmer.
That's odd. I bumped into a peasant type on my way here, and he seemed to think that you were some kind of artist, painter.
Oh, I dabble. More of a Sunday painter for my own amusement.
Apart from that little hotel on the hill, there appears to be nothing and no one for miles. You must like your own company. Or do you have a companion?
There's a woman.
Yes, my peasant type told me that too. And conveniently, she appears to be out at the moment. Does she know that your name isn't really Meredith?
She knows nothing. Do you hear? She is not involved in any way.
Well, we'll see.
Wir lassen schon wieder Zehntausende von Parteien aus in die Stadt, während aber die einen noch von der Erinnerung zehren, werden andere schon wieder beginnen zu rüsten und nächsten Appell. Und wieder werden die Menschen kommen und gehen und stets aufs Neue ergriffen, beglückt und begeistert sein. Denn die Idee und die Bewegung sind Lebensausdruck unseres Volkes. Damit ein Symbol des Ewigen. Es lebe die nationalsozialistische Bewegung. Es lebe Deutschland.
There are things you don't know about me, Susie. Dark things. Things you'd never have suspected.